Hello guys, welcome back to my time 123 guys, and today we're doing another unboxing video guys. So guys, I just got this new pair of headphones guys. It costs a lot of money, and it's the B39 wireless headset set. It's really cool guys, and today we're going to unbox this video guys. And guys, we're not just going to unbox it guys, we're going to see what it sounds like, and we're going to see how it feels. So let's get unboxing this. Let's get, we have the headphones. And manual, we'll check the manual later guys. But let's get into these. These look awesome. Let's see if they expand. Oh, they do expand. I like headphones which expand. It's because how is this going to fit on me? Yeah, it doesn't. I like it when it expands like this. Oh, okay, yep. But let's get this wire. This is the wire we're actually using to plug everything in. This is the charging wire. This is actually a wireless headphones. But I don't like wireless headphones. I like to use, you know, I like to use headphones which come with a wire because I don't really like wireless. So we're just going to leave the wireless charger out there. And we have got this connected. Everything we've got the wire to. Okay guys, look here. There's no label strings. Well, it's advertised here as having label strings there. So we're going to test. So guys, the first thing we're going to do is we're gonna adjust it to see how it feels. So guys, because I've never used this before, I have to adjust it to my size. Oh my god, still not there yet. That's better. A little bit more guys, we gotta go. Guys, this is gonna take a little bit guys, so I'm just gonna pause it. Guys, we finally got it to the light size. That took forever, guys. So, guys, now we're going to see how this works, guys. So, guys, remember the iPad I got on my birthday, September 5th, a few months ago, celebrating I turned 10? Well, guys, this is it, guys. I'm not letting you see my password, guys. Okay, guys, this is it. Oh, there's no way. Oh, for God's sake. I can't really work this, guys. It's hard to work your iPad from the other way. Okay, guys? But basically, guys, this is it. I don't know. So guys, we're gonna go on YouTube. We're gonna go on YouTube Music, guys. Oh my god. So guys, we're gonna go on YouTube Music, guys, and we're gonna find some music to test these things out. I'm just finding a song, guys, okay? Oh, I got the good one. Okay, guys, go. Oh my god, guys, that sounds amazing. That sounds awesome. That sounds amazing, guys. That sounds amazing, guys. You gotta listen. I'm gonna put the speakers next. Guys, I'm gonna put it next. Isn't that good, guys? That's just amazing. Guys, I put that to full volume so you can hear that, guys. That just sounds amazing, guys. Guys, come here.
I got you guys now.
Listen. Guys, just guess the song, guys, if you know what the song is, guys, just like it in the comments. You know what, guys, I'm not dumb. Let's put the screen, let's put the camera back. Oh, let's see, that happens a lot, guys. Yeah, I'll just tell you. Yeah, it's Believer. You're happy now? You know the actors, Believer, guys. But guys, those headphones are amazing, guys. I recommend these headphones to whoever wants them to call B439, guys. But there's one question that I have to answer. Do they light up like they do it here? Let's check all the buttons. Let's check if they light up if you're watching something, guys. Just as a test, guys. They don't light up when you're watching something, so let's check if it's a button. They lied! Whoever made this lie, this doesn't have lighting up powers! Lied. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video, guys. We need 500 subscribers, guys. Subscribe, guys. Like, guys. And I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Ooh, it's time to finish, guys. My music time.